Hello, I'm Ron Covell. Many years ago, I had the pleasure to work with a gifted young designer named Spencer Ao Yang. I helped to build a prototype for his cutting-edge bicycle design called the Monolith. This was in the early days of suspension bikes, and Spencer had some revolutionary ideas. One of the key design elements is the curved, large diameter tubing used for the top tube and down tube. I had the task of creating the vertical component which holds the bottom bracket, the rear suspension pivot, the rear shock, and the seat post, which is a monocoque construction. The term monocoque means single shell, and like an eggshell, these thin-walled hollow sections are very light and extremely strong. I made these components by shaping aluminum sheet over simple hammer forms. Using Spencer's full-size drawings, I made the hammer forms from medium-density fiberboard. I glued two pieces of 3/4-inch stock together, then I cut out the profile, making the forms one material thickness undersize all around, and the edges were rounded to the proper contours. I was able to use an edge rounding bit on a router for some of the shaping, but the tapered seat post had to be carefully hand-shaped. The hammer form, the aluminum sheet, and the clamping block are assembled and clamped tightly together. I used a wooden mallet to carefully form the aluminum sheet against the hammer forms. I designed the forms so they could be used for both the right and left side pieces, and the parts were made oversized, so the portion with the holes for the alignment pins could be trimmed off later. Once the parts are formed and trimmed, they're welded together, and the welds are smooth. Everything is made from 6061 aluminum, and the frames are heat treated after welding to bring everything up to the T6 temper. And here are the preformed parts for the monocoque portion of the frame. In the next video, I'll show how a tube rolling machine is used to curve the top tube and the down tube. Then I'll use a frame jig to help trim and align all the components for the main triangle, and I'll weld the frame together.